Welcome to Johns Hopkins Medicine, one of the largest medical education institutions in the country, where we educate approximately 500 medical students, 1,500 residents and clinical fellows, and 900 graduate students each year. Founded by a $7 million charitable donation from Baltimore philanthropist and businessman, Mr. Johns Hopkins, our legacy can be traced back to a letter written by him in 1873, where he shared his vision with the Board of Trustees for a hospital that would be inclusive and a model of compassion for generations to come.
I have given you 13 acres of land upon which I desire you to erect a hospital.
That the plan thus chosen the indigent sick of the city without regard to sex, age, or color.
And the poor who are stricken down shall be received without charge.
To secure surgeons and physicians of the highest character and greatest skill.
We are proud to continue his legacy with our mission to provide our learners with the highest quality training and foster an environment and culture where you can thrive. We support our learners with over 100 faculty program directors, as well as a robust institutional medical education leadership within the dean's office.
Dedication of the whole team.
Collegiality and unified purpose.
Astoundingly progressive.
Taking medical education to new levels.
Such an amazing place that it'll pull the potential that you think you have and then add to it two or three times.
Our health system offers patient care in a number of locations, including the Johns Hopkins Hospital, Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center, Howard County General Hospital, Sibley Memorial Hospital, and Suburban Hospital. We also serve communities throughout Maryland through outpatient services and surgery centers within Baltimore and at Green Spring Station, White Marsh, Odenton, Columbia, and Bethesda. Our trainees spend the majority of their time at the Johns Hopkins Hospital and the nearby Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center. Please join us for a virtual tour of these two campuses, which both serve an incredibly diverse population, from patients in the surrounding community to those seeking care from across the country and around the world.
We will start our tour at the Johns Hopkins Hospital, located on the East Baltimore campus. Trainees spend time in the Sheikh Zayed Tower and the Charlotte R. Bloomberg Children's Center, which include two 12-story patient towers with over 500 all-private patient rooms, state-of-the-art spacious operating rooms, and expansive new adult and pediatric emergency departments, which are level 1 trauma centers. The facility has the most sophisticated diagnostic imaging equipment, as well as the latest technology for surgical and minimally invasive procedures. Our adult emergency department is located in the front of the Zayed building and consists of numerous private exam rooms, trauma care rooms, and an expanded radiology suite. It is a high-yield educational and collaborative environment where residents work with interprofessional teams across the hospital. With state-of-the-art operating rooms, procedural and imaging suites, our trainees have the opportunity to learn procedures in the most advanced and innovative of environments. The Sheikh Zayed Tower is also the home for services such as general surgery, trauma surgery, orthopedic surgery, cardiac surgery, neurosurgery, plastic and reconstructive surgery, urology, and labor and delivery. The Zayed Tower houses over 250 private inpatient rooms and 5 intensive care units. Our Children's Center in the Bloomberg Building is home to 200 private inpatient rooms and a neonatal intensive care unit and pediatric intensive care unit. This center also houses a large pediatric emergency department, dedicated pediatric operating suites, spacious family facilities, and a 2-story indoor play area. Outpatient pediatric care is provided in the Harriet Lane Clinic in the David M. Rubenstein Child Health Building and has a rich history, as the Harriet Lane home was the first hospital in the nation devoted to children. Interconnected to the Zayed and Bloomberg Towers via an inside set of hallways are buildings such as Nelson Harvey, Marburg, Osler, and Meyer, which are homes to services such as internal medicine, psychiatry, and physical medicine and rehabilitation, as well as the Wilmer Eye Institute. Residents round at the bedside with entire teams consisting of medical students, fellows, attendings, advanced practice providers, nurses, pharmacists, social workers, case managers, patients, and their families. More than 200 patients with solid tumors are seen each day in the Skip Vera Outpatient Cancer Building. The Vera Building is a hub for clinical research and is the embodiment of precision medicine with a personalized treatment plan of care for each patient. The Harry and Jeanette Weinberg Building is also part of the Sidney Kimmel Comprehensive Cancer Center and houses surgical and medical oncology beds, outpatient clinics for patients with hematologic malignancies, in addition to operating suites, surgical beds, and a surgical ICU. Our trainees from a wide variety of specialties care for outpatients in the Johns Hopkins Outpatient Center, which also has an ambulatory surgery center. You will have access to a number of lounges designated just for trainee use, where you can relax during downtime or grab a cup of coffee. There is also a suite of call rooms available for when you need to rest, in addition to call rooms provided by individual departments. There are many places for you to eat or grab coffee or snacks throughout the hospital, or just relax with colleagues and friends, with several being open 24 hours a day for when you are on call. Outdoor courtyards are available for trainees to eat or get fresh air.
Many of our learners will rotate at Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center, which is just a 15-minute drive from the Johns Hopkins Hospital, with free shuttles running regularly. Johns Hopkins Bayview is a major teaching hospital in our system, committed to excellence in education for all learners. One of our internal medicine residency training programs is based at Bayview, and trainees from many other programs based at Johns Hopkins Hospital rotate here. Students from the Johns Hopkins Schools of Medicine and Nursing complete required clinical rotations at Bayview. Here, trainees learn directly from School of Medicine and School of Nursing faculty, many of whom are credentialed at both Johns Hopkins Hospital and Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center. Founded in 1773, the Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center has a long, distinguished history of service and medical excellence. Starting as a charitable house for the poor, it evolved as an asylum, and in the early 20th century became a municipal hospital known as Baltimore City Hospitals. Johns Hopkins acquired Baltimore City Hospitals in 1984. And over the past 35 years, it has grown into a regional and national leader in healthcare.
Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center is home to many Johns Hopkins Centers of Excellence, including the Johns Hopkins Burn Center, the only designated burn center in Maryland, the Asthma and Allergy Center, the Memory and Alzheimer's Treatment Center, the Center for Bariatric Surgery, and the Women's Center for Pelvic Health and Reconstructive Surgery. It is designated as a comprehensive stroke center, and the top-ranked geriatric and rheumatology programs are based at Bayview. The emergency department is a designated Level 2 trauma center for the region, allowing trainees to learn to take care of both bread and butter and complex cases. The 420-bed main hospital tower, called the Francis Scott Key Pavilion, houses state-of-the-art medical and surgical intensive care units, inpatient floors, operating rooms, and procedural suites. Comprehensive outpatient care is provided throughout campus as well, including adult primary and subspecialty care in the 301 building, geriatrics care in the Beecham Center for Geriatric Medicine, and specialized care for patients with HIV, hepatitis C, or substance use disorders in the comprehensive care practice. The newly renovated cafeteria with healthy food choices, a coffee shop, and adjacent courtyard allows learners to take breaks with comfort. The doctor's dining room, located adjacent to the cafeteria, allows residents, fellows, and faculty physicians a space to have meals and informal conversations with colleagues. Call rooms are located throughout the hospital for trainees to use when they are on call. Each service also has workrooms for teams to learn together and review patient care.
Johns Hopkins has been a world leader in research, clinical care, and teaching during the COVID-19 pandemic. We care deeply about patient, faculty and staff, and learner safety, and protect all trainees with personal protective equipment, contained units, and supervision and oversight.
One of the invaluable aspects of doing your training at Hopkins is the abundance of resources available to all trainees. Our Armstrong Medical Education Building is where our medical students' curricular activities take place. It is also the home for the Institute for Excellence in Education, an institute which supports teaching and innovation in medical and biomedical education. Trainees have the opportunity to spend time in the Johns Hopkins Medicine Simulation Centers, which are state-of-the-art medical training facilities that incorporate virtual reality and human patient simulation. for trainees interested in performing research. There are a plethora of opportunities within our health system, from cutting-edge basic science and translational research to public health research at the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health across the street, to biomedical device innovation at the Malone Center for Engineering and Healthcare at the Homewood campus. You will find collaborative research mentors virtually in any area of interest. The Bayview campus is home to a biomedical research center where intramural research programs of the National Institute of Aging, the National Institute of Drug Abuse, and National Human Genome Research Institute are facilitated. The William H. Welch Library, which has been open since 1928, is a wonderful resource available to all Johns Hopkins learners. Through the library, our trainees are provided free electronic access to a multitude of medical journals, search tools, databases, and evidence-based clinical resources such as UpToDate. Informationists are assigned to every academic department and can help assist trainees with searches. At Hopkins, the well-being of our trainees is a priority. To support our trainees, faculty, and staff who are mothers, there are 19 lactation rooms available throughout the East Baltimore campus and 4 on the Bayview campus. We encourage our learners to lead a healthy and active lifestyle. Residents get free access to the Cooley Center, the main athletic facility, as well as the fitness center on the 9th floor of the School of Public Health.
We welcome you, our trainees, the future leaders in medicine, to join our Hopkins family as you enter the next phase in your education, where you will spend unforgettable years, form bonds that last a lifetime, learn to heal, and discover medicine.